Dad, hold on.
What's that?
Hold on, I want to see this up close.
I know, but the sound of the whip brings back bad memories.
Hello, put that there.
From when I was tied to the ship's mast.
I was wondering where this story was going to go. Interesting.
The captain gave me 70 lashes.
Not with one of these.
No.
You would never see this used on the ship. The reason is you get tied in the rigging in about 2 seconds. You saw him just tie up over there. This is a 10-foot, you need 20 feet. You're not going to find 20 clear feet in any ship that I've ever been on.
How are you?
It was the Queen Mary.
Yeah.
Like
on one of those, you run into people.
My goodness, your hair
you know, this
color
is the part that makes all the noise. Right there. Okay?
You're wearing stripes, my favorite color.
The whip is the first man-made object to break the sound barrier, and that's what you hear when it's cracking. What happens is we start a circle, okay? And it travels down the whip.
It's like when you use a jump rope when you do that.
You're right. It does a circle, doesn't it? And that circle goes all the way down the whip, travels really fast, it gets faster and faster and faster, until down here it makes a circle. It traveled all the way down the whip, and it comes around and boom, like that, 700 miles an hour.
Whoa.
That's how fast it is. 700 miles an hour coming around. And
I don't want that thing touching me.